So this new segment is called A Clap and a Slap. A clap goes to SciGen. They're based out of Vancouver. They're headed by Peter Vanderheiden, a really sharp, really charming guy. And they just got a new round of funding. They're doing really hard work. Not a lot of bluster, not a lot of press releases. They're just doing really good work building out their GMP grade manufacturing facility. So a clap to you, SciGen. And the slap goes to Atai Life. Now, really anybody in this space, I have love and respect for, but it's a little bit of the opposite of what we're seeing with SciGen, for example. It's a lot of bluster, a lot of talk, a lot of press releases, and it's not very clear what they're doing. And yet you see all the press releases and the bluster, it starts to feel a little bit like, as Queen Gertrude once quipped, "Methinks the lady doth protest too much." Well, that's all the time we have for today's show. Thank you to Aaron Cochran of Guella Mushrooms, producer Kevin. I'm Ray Christian. We'll see you next time.